Cue the music. Josh Braveheart Spencer, a freestyle fighter. 5 wins, 3 losses, standing at 5'8 and 143.5 pounds. Trained by and representing Oregon Kickboxing Academy out of Bend, Oregon. Justin Mark, also an MMA veteran, 5 wins, 1 loss, current featherweight champion, fighting out of Tillamook, Oregon, trained by and representing Impact Jiu-Jitsu, 5'6" tall, weighing in at an even 143 pounds, formerly of 503 West Coast Jiu-Jitsu.
And you know, Ryan, a lot of the time I favor experience. Spencer has 8 fights, Mark has 6. But I'll tell you what, Justin Mark is just in a league of his own right now. Justin Mark has very good hands. He is very good on the ground. He is exceptional in scrambles. I'll tell you what, Josh Spencer has a lot on his plate here tonight if he's going to take the belt from Justin Mark.
Oh, absolutely. Justin Mark, I'd have to say his biggest weapon is his brain. He's a very intelligent fighter.
This bout is really, really hard. FCFF
comes out with
Featherweight Championship. Works for the challenger. Fighting out of the red corner. He's a freestyle fighter. Currently puts out a record of 5 wins and 3 losses. He stands 5'8" tall. Weighed in at 143.5 pounds. Trained by Oregon Kickboxing Academy. He comes to us tonight from Bend, Oregon. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome please, Josh Braveheart Spencer. And his opponent standing to my right in the blue corner. He's a mixed martial artist. Coming to us tonight with a record of 5 wins with only 1 loss. He stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at an even 143 pounds. Trained by and representing Impact Jiu-Jitsu, he comes to us tonight from Tillamook, Oregon. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the FCFF Featherweight Champion, Justin Mark. You're right.
So Spencer has a couple inches on him, a little bit taller. Visually looking, Ryan, I think it's pretty safe to say maybe he walks at a little bit heavier weight than Mark. He looks a little bit bigger.
Kelly Whitlock calling the action. Well, Justin Mark.
Spencer out of the red corner. He's the challenger. He's got the white trunks with black trim and black lettering. Justin Mark, the champion out of the blue corner. He's got the all black trunks with white lettering.
Current champion. Very hard to contend with.
Another championship on the line here.
In any facet of the mixed martial arts game.
Mark, low kick, comes upstairs, high kick, right to the chin off Spencer. Spencer turns around, puts on the cage in his corner.
That's the most aggressive Marks I've seen in a long time. Usually he's very content with the counter-strike game, making you pay for your mistakes.
Spencer trying to bulldog Mark. Big knee, another big knee. Spencer is really trying to block from that knee, and Mark is just going crazy with him. Oh, another big one. Spencer returns fire with a right uppercut. It just glances off Mark. Mark very good with his hands. Spencer primarily a stand-up guy. You can see fireworks here. Mark dives in. Big takedown. Slam Spencer on his back in a neutral corner. Mark immediately jumps to full mount. Not a good spot for Spencer this early in the round.
It's a posture.
Mark's very relaxed, taking his time, pinning down the hands of Spencer. And that looks tight right there. I would be surprised if he can get out of this. He has a full mount guillotine.
That neck is cranked, Trent.
Spencer trying to power out of it. He could do it. He does. He gets out. But he's still full mounted. Turns his back to Mark. Mark immediately sinks in those hooks and flattens him out.
This could be it. He's got those arms locked up.
Mark goes to rear naked choke, locks it up, has the hooks in.
Textbook style.
Spencer is just fighting off one thing after another and gets the reversal. Mark now is on his back in a neutral corner. Spencer starts climbing up the cage, trying to land some punches.
Spencer going for a guillotine of his own.
Spencer now under the left arm, on top of the right arm. Short time in the round, Mark's turning around. The end of round number one come. Who do you think, Ryan?
That's a tough call, Trent. You know, Justin Mark had some pretty dominant positions, full mount. Spencer returned the favor, got reversed it, got him in a submission attempt. But I'd have to give the round to Justin Mark.
You know, there's an old saying, when you come into the champion's house and challenge the champion, you better outright win that round to, you know, to take it on the scorecards in front of the judges. You don't just have to tie, you don't just gotta do a little better. You gotta do a lot better to take a round from a champion. Both these two look very good shape. They're both pretty relaxed in between these rounds. Spencer's strengths are in his stand-up. Mark's strengths are in his stand-up. Mark jumps in with a big right upper hand and goes right down to the body lock. Spencer has both hands on the outside, and Mark gets an easy takedown along the fence. Mark right now in the half guard of Spencer. Spencer on his back just trying to control the posture of Mark. Mark has that left arm in there now, creating space off the neck and chin of Spencer.
I'm not sure what you call this, what Justin Mark's doing, but he's not look comfortable.
Spencer doing everything he can to keep the body posture of Mark down on him so Mark doesn't posture straight up and down and start landing some heavy leathers. Reverse, triangle. Mounted, triangle, and he gets it. And just like that, gets the tap immediately. The second he locked that in, Spencer was already tapping, Ryan. That is why Justin Mark is the champion. That is why he is still champion. He brings a skill set that is just superior to everyone else that steps in this cage with him.
He has an answer for everything, you know, he's always prepared.
And he always seems like he's so relaxed while he's doing it. He transitions like very few fighters I've ever seen transition.
Hold the stop of this bout at 1 minute, 12 seconds of round number two. We're your winner by tap out, and still FCFF featherweight champion, Justin Mark!
very excited, Justin Martin.